private family delicacy. Some isolated farming family is just like, oh yes, we will be having the fucked pig for Christmas again this year. Jeffrey's finally old enough. He's become a man. He will provide for this family.
Oh God.
Oh man.
With the seed of your potential grandchildren, we shall feast on this pig.
So I'm hearing that now, like echoing through eternity, and I don't like that I said those words out loud in that context.